A dog's tale like no other, that of a kelpie pup brought back from the brink of death by a loving Adelaide couple. Stranded and shot, Gypsy hadn't a friend in the world until the Andersons came along.
Shot in the head and left for dead, Gypsy seemed destined to die on the side of a New South Wales highway.
She's sitting on the side of the road, just looking as though, well, there goes another car past me.
Having survived up to 2 months living off food scraps and weighing just 8 kilos, the kelpie pup was just days from death.
Being out there all alone in the night, no shelter, the massive migraine she must have had.
Beryl simply unable to just keep driving. Instead, she and her husband brought Gypsy home to Adelaide.
The bullet went in here and it blew the back of the nose away, therefore she's still got shrapnel in the roof of the mouth.
It'd be nice to know exactly what happened to her, wouldn't it, and who did it and why.
25 operations and a stent planted in the back of her nose, vet David Davies performed life-saving surgery.
He's donated all his time because he said that he's never ever had a dog that survived a gunshot wound.
Gypsy's a pretty special dog and despite everything she's been through, she bounds in here with her tail wagging.
Now she has a playmate, Maggie, and a loving home. Still, there's no discounting the cost of medication and ongoing treatment.
The Andersons have spent well over $20,000 on Gypsy, but they say if it came to it, they'd do it again.
Well, she's just brought joy to our life, you know? I mean, you can't put money on love.
This dog making its owner's day.
And when it rains now, she looks out the window and looks at the rain as if to say, you know what's going through her mind, I'm not out in that anymore.
Jessica Braithwaite, 10 News.